through.
What? Are you talking to me?
Yeah, of course we're talking to you. There's no one else around. We're telling you to stop swearing.
I'm just talking with my mates here. I'm not really offending anyone. I'm not swearing at you. There's no one else around. What does it matter?
This is public transport and there are rules.
If a tree falls in a forest and there's no one there to hear it fall, does the tree still scream?
And would the tree still swear?
And if the tree swears
and there's no one there to hear it swear,
is the tree still allowed?